Fox 11's Kristen Crowley brings us more.
My mother never knew that he had been found.
Joyce Clark still fights back tears when she talks about her late brother. She was only 15 when Robert Streckenbaugh Jr.'s plane went missing. But it wasn't until 2009, when she was 81, that she finally laid him to rest.
It was just a little bone like that, but it was something.
Streckenbaugh and 10 other airmen went missing in 1943. Their plane was discovered 41 years later. The little bone was the only remains of Streckenbaugh proven through DNA testing in 2009. He was buried here at Fort Howard Cemetery in Green Bay, next to his parents. But the military says there are more remains of Streckenbaugh and told Clark it will bury those in Arlington National Cemetery.
The fact that he's in Arlington is a major honor.
An honor others who didn't even know Streckenbaugh are happy to hear about.
Everybody knows about, you know, Robert Streckenbaugh.
If you ask the cemetery workers about Robert Streckenbaugh, they know exactly who you're talking about. They say his name is the most recognized name in this entire cemetery, and his burial in 2009 is one they say they'll never forget.
They had Humvees parked in the back part of the cemetery. Quite a large crowd of people for it.
And it was emotional for Clark. Knowing she has to do it all over again has her a bit on edge.
I thought after last year, you know, that I could put it to rest.
But she says a burial in Arlington Cemetery is just what her brother would have wanted.
He's probably happy being, you know, with my mother and dad and that, but it's an honor.
One resting place at home, another soon to be among war heroes, for one local man who won't soon be forgotten. In Green Bay, Kristen Crowley, Fox 11 News.
Although the Defense Department has identified at least some remains from each of the 11 airmen, the airmen will share a headstone since not all of the remains could be identified.